It's very important to take care of oneself during the COVID times. We all know that frequent hand washing is very important. As and when you touch various different surfaces that you come in contact with, especially things like door handles and tables and surfaces that everybody tends to touch, you need to wash your hands. You need to wash your hands after you've eaten, before you've eaten, before using the toilet, when you're wearing the PPE, before and after using the PPE. It's very important to hand wash. So you can use simple soap and water. That is quite effective. Or you can use sanitizers. You can use alcohol-based sanitizers, but they can be very drying on the skin. So you can also use non-alcohol-based sanitizers. You can look for something that has essential oils or even Ayurvedic hand sanitizers, triclosan-based sanitizers. Also, frequently using sanitizers and soap and water can dry out your skin and will lead to a lot of itching and dryness and disruption of the skin barrier surface. And this leads to problems such as eczema and irritation. So obviously we try and reduce hand washing as much as possible. And if you are prone to dryness or eczema, you can try and use gloves. So when you're doing your dishes at home, use gloves so you don't have to constantly hand wash. You can just throw away the gloves afterwards. The other thing that you can also do is to moisturize immediately after washing your hands. So use any hand moisturizer that is available, but a good hand moisturizer would be something that has either ceramides or paraffin, or even something like coconut oil can be used afterwards. If you also suffer from severe dryness and itching or eczema of the skin, one thing that you can also do is layer your hands with a thick layer of emollient or a hand moisturizer and use gloves and let them sit that way for 15 minutes or half an hour or even an entire night. If you do not have the gloves, you can just use a cling film to wrap your hands and sleep with it at night. So the heat and the warmth makes more of the product get absorbed into your skin, and you will find your hands to be very supple and soft the next day. You can do that for your feet, you can do that for your hand. You should obviously moisturize your entire body as well. Your entire body is prone to drying out. And also moisturize your face and neck whilst you're at it. A good serum to moisturize the facial skin and the neck skin would have something like vitamin C or a hyaluronic acid. One should also use masks when you're outside in a public place. Use masks. It's very important. A lot of people get confused. The cloth masks do absolutely nothing. They're a fashion statement, yes, but they're actually not protecting you. It looks good when you wear it with a dress, but when you're out with people, you should worry about wearing a proper kind of mask. The surgical masks, the blue ones, are the best variety for general public that do not come in touch with a lot of people. But if you're in a crowded environment or in a healthcare unit, the best mask is going to be the N95 mask. N95 masks can filter a lot of the virus particles. 95% of the virus is filtered by an N95. So N95 is the best for healthcare workers. And if you are maybe traveling in an airplane, consider getting an N95 as well. You can find me on Skin Beauty Pal that you can download from the Play or the App Store by using the clinic code BG0303.